is lost. Leaving our home is the hardest decision I've ever had to make. It has been a long, painful war with the Decepticons. Whatever lies beyond that portal is our best and last hope, my friend.
We're approaching the portal. That indicates it's growing more unstable.
At this rate, it may close before we even get there.
Megatron. Direct all fire on those tow cables. All hands to combat.
Bumblebee, you with us? Optimus, he's coming around.
Thank the Maker.
He's been through worse. Voice chip is still crushed. Nothing new there. Base energon levels are almost normal. Overshields are charging up. I need to test your retinal scanners.
Arms out! Weapons to the deck!
Don't fire! I'm a medic!
Slap a muffler on it!
Take them out, Bumblebee!
That's my optics!
Here, grab this ammo clip. More Decepticons are trying to board.
Hurry! I'll hold it open for you!
Bumblebee, I've patched into your optics. The service lift is just ahead.
We've got to get out of here!
The defense grid is back up. You pull that off?
Nice. Didn't stand a chance without it.
Yeah? What do you think the odds are now?
Holy crap! Did you see that? The whole engine deck is coming apart!
Here's 1-8 to ground. That last blast took a toll on Optimus. You want to help? The time is now.
We're almost through!
Autobots, listen up. Bumblebee's gonna punch through. Give him some covering fire. Now!
Suppressing fire!
He made it! He's through!
I can't see anything, but my scanners say Optimus should be right on top of you.
This ought to do the job.
Even if you destroy me, Megatron, others will rise to defeat your tyranny.
Then I'll just have to destroy you all!
Bumblebee! Cybertron. The homeworld we Autobots have strived to protect from the Decepticons can no longer sustain us. Eons of civil war have caused the greatest of casualties. Our planet's very core has shut down, halting its production of life-giving energon. Most of us have abandoned our home in hopes of finding a new life among the stars. I am Optimus Prime, leader of the Autobots. We do not know how many of our brothers escaped Megatron's blockade. I can only be certain of this. Just one transport remains.
Ironhide to Optimus Prime. The last of the Energon reserves have been transferred to the Ark. Engines are online, all systems go.
Nice work, Ironhide. Perceptor, how goes the city shutdown procedures?
Nearly finished, Optimus. My team will have all systems powered off and archived by the time we launch.
Good. I'll send the boarding call out momentarily. But first...
Optimus, Decepticons have broken through Sectors 9 through 12.
That was Grimlock's post.
More Decepticon squadrons approaching from the north and west.
This is Ratchet. Decepticons have invaded the city. We need you at the fortress to help coordinate defenses.
We're on our way, Ratchet. Grimlock, do you read me? Grimlock! No answer. Warp cannons. Megatron isn't holding back anything this time. It's targeting the Ark. Ratchet, approaching the side entrance. Have that door ready.
Acknowledged.
Almost there. Inside. Ratchet, at Warpath, get a response team ready and meet me in the armory.
Will do!
One thing for sure. Megatron's timing is as lousy as ever.
Why didn't Grimlock warn us?
Bolt, scanning identity. Identity confirmed. Enter Optimus Prime.
Look! It's Optimus Prime!
Thank Primus, security is still online.
Optimus, we tried our best. Without Grimlock, Megatron rolled right over us.
Easy, soldier. Thank you, Bumblebee.
I think I got it. Try it now.
Power's still not stable. Do it over. Power's failing again.
Optimus, I need your help.
Ratchet, how can I help?
Silverbolt's leaked too much energon. We need to stabilize his power. Grab that cable. Now, plug it into his power supply.
Blew a regulator!
Oh, by the Matrix! We need that power online!
Power's back!
Well met, Ratchet.
Thanks, Primus. I'll handle the rest, Optimus. I'm sure you're needed elsewhere.
I'm leaking over here! Hello? Look out!
Hold on, soldier! I'll get you out!
Optimus, it's too heavy!
Together now.
Almost got it!
You're gonna be okay.
I'll see if I can queue up some more help.
Everything okay?
We've got this covered, Jazz. Grimlock left his post. I need you to find him.
On my way!
Optimus!
Perceptor!
Meet me at the command terminal. We nearly have the nerve center up and running again. Primus. There goes another Moleculon fuse. Optimus, if you'd be so kind as to locate another fuse.
I'll handle it, Perceptor.
Break through the block!
Right. That should do it.
There they are. I've located artillery units throughout this complex that we could use to repel Megatron's attack. I've been trying to get these weapons online, but they're quite old and...
We don't have enough energon.
Everything we have is fueling the Ark.
Can we spare any of it and still launch?
It's worth a try. We'll have to manually redirect the power to the artillery gun. I can't do it from here.
Optimus, we got cons knocking at the door! Coming!
Thanks, Optimus. Thought I was a goner.
Optimus, are you all right? The arc directly into the long-range artillery.
It appears to be working. Rocket system is online.
Code looks pretty rusty, so I'm going to link the artillery controls directly to your targeting computer.
I'll find some Decepticons to try it out on.
There's no future for any of us.
Of course, Perceptor. You're right. I'm heading to the neutron gun now. Perceptor, I can see the Ark just ahead. Thank the Matrix, it's still standing.
Be careful approaching the neutron gun controls, Optimus. Did it, Prime! The neutron gun is activating! Targeting systems won't respond, Optimus! You'll have to fire it manually. I'm uploading coordinates to an access panel now.
Optimus! The entire Decepticon army is knocking at my door! Where is that support?
Hang on, old friend. Something's wrong. The neutron gun isn't working.
It isn't what?
You're out of energon, Optimus.
Then we need to find more, Perceptor. I'm heading back to you.
Optimus, my readings just spiked. What happened?
The door shut on its own.
That area doesn't even appear in the schematics.
Optimus!
Whoever you are, I can feel your presence through the Matrix.
Destroy the Decepticon warp cannons on the outskirts of the city.
You better hurry, Optimus. The arcs are about to come apart.
Then let's roll out. Warpath, I thought I ordered you to protect the Ark.
Never made it. Who's your big friend?
We can't stay, Warpath. We've got to move on and destroy the last warp cannon.
Optimus, we're low on energon. There's more Decepticons coming in! You leave and...
Optimus! This is Ironhide! The Arc shields are nearly gone! There's not much time left!
Go! We'll cover you!
No, we face them together!
We're being overrun!
Stand tall on the line!
He's coming to.
Stay down!
Cybertron, look what I found.
Optimus Prime. That is what they call you now, isn't it?
Megatron.
Funny, isn't it, Megatron? How easily I defeated the one adversary you could...
Silence!
It didn't have to come to this.
This is what you chose, Prime, when you defied me. All of this is your doing.
Optimus!
Megatron, stop.
I'll stop when all of you are dead.
No!
This is needless. All we want is to leave.
Charge up the warp cannon. Wipe their precious arc off the face of Cybertron.
Yes, sir.
No one leaves without my permission.
I wasn't asking.
Always defiant to the end, aren't you, Prime? At every turn, you have thwarted my efforts to save this planet, to return it to its former glory. No more! This day it all ends, Prime! Once and for all!
Megatron, look out!
Stop running, you fool! Stand and fight!
His foolish pride. I, Starscream, am your leader now. Decepticons, return to base!
Now that's a sight my optics have longed to see for some time.
Enjoy the moment. It may have cost us our future.
No. You mean all the Energon we saved for the Ark is gone?
There's barely enough left to last a megacycle. We need to find more Energon, and quickly. I have a hunch Grimlock may know where to start.
Grimlock? He deserted us.
He left his post for a reason. I want to know why. Jazz and Cliffjumper are tracking him now.
This is as close as I can get to Grimlock's last known location until the Rust Storm clears up.
It'll have to do, Sideswipe. You ready, Cliffjumper?
Always.
Try not to have too much fun without me.
Alright, just keep your channels open in case the rescuers need some rescuing. Let's do it!
My sensors are jammed. Optics barely working.
Keep moving! We gotta find cover! Through here! Look out! Sideswipe, this is Jazz. We're in, but stay close, okay?
Will do. Sideswipe out.
Cliffjumper, over here!
Jazz, that ship's markings match the one that was stolen from the base.
There's a good, bad Grimlock user.
It doesn't look very stable.
It's fire! I got the ship logs.
There, you there? I'm in the...
You read me? That car is using a stealth cracker. That beam will see right through your cloak.
Ancient explorers.
Jazz, I've stumbled into some kind of ancient map room of the universe.
Does the map point to something big and ugly named Grimlock?
No. Jazz, you should see this place. It's beautiful.
Well, that's nice. Write a poem about it and move on.
You suppose the ancients visited all these places? Jazz? Signal cut out again.
Backchopper! We gotta move! That rust storm is picking up again!
Jazz, look out! Jazz? Jazz! Do you read me? Scrap, he fell right into a Decepticon control. Jazz, you there? Don't worry, buddy. I'm coming.
Clip! A guard! Hey, you think you can lift this thing off me?
I'm no iron. But I get the job done.
Door clear. We're gonna have cars on our position in no time. Quick, follow me. Ooh, that's a long way down. You stay here. Keep an eye out.
What? No. I'm not called Cliff Jumper for nothing. You stay here. I'll take the plunge.
Later!
That's cheating!
Junk, but I can grapple through it pretty easy. Hold up. The signal is really strong now. Might belong to Sludge.
Sludge? Wasn't he on Grimlock's team? Why would he be down there?
Not sure if he had a choice.
Why?
Call it a hunch. Cliff Jumper, I found Sludge.
Is he functional?
He's pretty messed up. In a stasis lock. Might be enough energon left to tap his memory core. Bingo!
Stop your whining, Sludge. This took us by surprise. Grimlock, we need to call for backup. There is no backup, Slug. Optimus doesn't even know we're here.
They're back! And coming in fast!
End and fight!
Cliff Jumper, you catch any of that?
You mean the screaming? The horror? Followed by more screaming?
Yeah, that'd be it.
Saying whatever can take out Grimlock and his team, I don't want to meet.
That's unfortunate.
Why is that?
I think I'm about to.
Get out of there now!
I ain't arguing with that!
was close, Jazz. What now?
The stress signal is gone. Picking up that previous energy signal.
I say we chase it.
Signal's beyond that door.
Access denied.
We'll see about that.
Access denied.
Jazz, look!
That lake, it's filled with raw energy!
Jazz, this could be the last reservoir on the whole planet.
The Decepticons got here first.
Pumping the lake dry.
Come on, Cliffjumper. We gotta move.
Little help! Locked out. Think you can get that door open?
Move, Cliff! It's heavy!
I'm through. It's dark. Can't see a thing.
Hold up! I'll have to find another way.
Jazz? Where are you?
I see you, Cliff. There's a terminal over here. It's like a lab of some sort. There!
What?
I think I found the lights.
Man, these things give me the creeps.
Don't get all jumpy. They're in stasis.
Ah! I really hate this! Excuses. That's all I hear.
Is that
Starscream?
Is
gone.
Well, would you look at that?
You're wasting too much time on your experiments, Shockwave!
Predictably, you do not understand the true value of this tower. It is key to unlocking a bridge across space and time itself.
Enough! Pump the lake! Energon cubes don't make themselves!
Cliff, what are you doing?
Getting my jump on!
Never forget that I am in charge, Shockwave! And I suggest you tend to your visit.
What?
Yeah, you jumped into that one!
Fools, you've ruptured the fuel lines. I must repair it.
Insecticons, deal with the Autobots.
Insecticons?
I'll deal with them. You hop on that console! Whatever shock...
Someone call for a ride?
Sideswipe! Get us out of here!
You guys have been busy.
Radio Prime, we got big news.
An entire reservoir of pure energon?
By the looks of it, there's enough here to power the Ark and get us off Cybertron.
Jazz, mark your position. I'm sending in reinforcements.
But how will we bring all that energon here?
Take our walking city carrier back!
No. Our friend Metroplex must stay and protect the Ark.
Let's use an old refinery transport. That's what they're built for.
Those beasts guzzle energon like there's no tomorrow.
There is no tomorrow if we don't get that energon. Besides, it's got the firepower we'll need to repel a Decepticon attack.
Make it happen.
Load it up! Let's hit the road before the Decepticons get antsy!
Yes, sir!
There it is! The Autobot transport carting away my energon!
Don't you mean our energon, Starscream?
Oh, of course, Onslaught. Our energon. That idiot Shockwave allowed the Autobots to steal every last drop. Luckily, I have devised a plan to steal it back.
You mean we?
Very well, Onslaught. You explain the plan.
Combaticons, listen up. We need to divert the transport off the main road and into a sky ambush led by Starscream. We will accomplish this by destroying the bridge in this sector. Swindle, I want you to patrol the area to deal with any Autobot scouts who would give us away.
You bet.
Blastoff, Vortex, you'll need to clear a shortcut through this canyon to the bridge.
Sounds simple enough.
Brawl will follow in a dropship and blast the supports to bring the bridge down.
I like blasted stuff.
Once the transport changes course, we will join Starscream's ambush and reclaim what's ours. Remember, we have limited time and energon to pull this off. Make it happen.
Yes, make it happen, Combaticons.
Well, I'm inspired. Let's hit it, Vortex. After you, Blastoff. Where'd you go?
I'm making my own decisions, Onslaught.
We're in position!
Rock, get your main guns online.
Guns are online, Onslaught. Ready to pound some metal. Onslaught! Nothing happened!
Come on, Autobot! Blast them!
Brawl! I'm at the lever! Ready your guns! Second shield is disabled! Let's bring this bridge down!
It's coming!
About time, Vortex.
Get out of there, Vortex, or you're going down with the bridge!
That does feel good.
We'll shred you to bits!
No patience for your cowardice, Onslaught! Decepticons! It is time to reclaim the Energon that is rightfully ours! Attack! Attack!
Idiot. Blastoff, Swindle, time to salvage this mess.
We're moving into position now, Onslaught!
Thank you. take control of this ship! Combaticons, combine into Bruticus!
Destroyed half of the Energon supply in that crash.
Are you kidding, Starscream? The Autobots would have taken it all. My team salvaged an operation that you screwed up from the get-go.
No one addresses the leader of the Decepticons in such a manner. Arrest them!
Look at this. What is this place?
Soundwave's old workshop. Just dump your trash anywhere. He doesn't care.
Uh-oh. He's starting.
Better get Tina.
I'm in no hurry to please Starscream. So far, his leadership has been a complete disaster.
As your leader, I, Starscream, demand absolute. You believe this? Here, boss.
Commence welding sequence.
This pretender to the throne?
My hero!
Starscream! Your mockery of a reign is over!
You will pay for this, Megatron!
You want us to chase him down? Finish him off?
He's not worth the time! Starscream's penchant for self-worship has severely drained our Energon supply.
What's the plan, sir?
Before my attack on Autobot City, Shockwave informed me of a discovery in the Sea of Rust. He is on his way now to report.
Yes, Lord Megatron.
Decepticons! Megatron has returned! We leave now!
Where are we headed, Megatron?
The crater where Trypticon crashed when he fell from orbit.
Think that monster is still functional?
I care not. His power core is what I need.
Megatron! We're taking heavy fire!
Brace for impact!
As you command, Lord Megatron. The Recon remains in deep stasis. Power core at 63% integrity. Catalytic overdrive generator is severely damaged. Estimating repair time.
No, there will be no repairs.
Trypticon, if you can hear me, understand this is not a rescue mission. Despite your great power, you failed to destroy the Autobots. You failed me. Henceforth, your chassis will be altered and redesigned to my specifications.
Megatron, in his damaged state, Trypticon's alternate form will become permanent.
All the better. Soundwave, initiate the Nemesis Protocol.
Shockwave's data logs.
Yes, sir.
Go check out the main server. Make sure it's still secure. I'll lock down the main entrance. What are you waiting for? Move!
Lights are out again. Probably another one of Shockwave's tests. I hate these new scanning systems.
Access granted.
Sparking again. Let's get that fixed. Memory cores are fried. Need to find some new ones. Shine your light over here. My optics are fuzzy. Thought I saw someone down here. It's nothing. Server's just ahead. Hey. You hear about Starscream?
Ha! That idiot finally got what was coming to him.
Do tell.
Whoa! Who's there? Starscream? Hey! What are you doing here?
I hear this is where all the idiots hang out. Data logs. Shockwave's latest experiment is in the central tower. I can access it through the rear maintenance shaft. Megatron will rue the day he made a fool of me. He can keep his precious army. I will build one of my own.
I can... Ah! Oh no! I need...
Disabled all shielding over the tower's maintenance shafts.
Shockwave's log 77839. The subject's core functions are operating within tolerable levels, despite complications encountered during microsurgery. Subject's power readings have increased tenfold, thanks to my rerouting energon feeds from all but the most basic of cerebro circuitry. Hard shell, administer stress test 87.
Let me play with it.
In due time, Sharpshot. Insecticons, follow me.
Thank you.
Nice try, Starscream! You picked...
So, you are the one called Grimlock. I am Starscream. I know what Shockwave has done to you and your team. I've scanned his...
Looked excruciating.
I bet you're just chomping at the bit to pay him back. But what is a Grimlock to do? Surely Optimus has written you off. And you're entirely too stupid to think for yourself. Pathetic. You will swear your allegiance to me. You will do my bidding. And in turn, I will set you free.
No thanks. I'll free myself!
Wait! I can help you!
Nothing feels right. Hard to think.
Alert. Test subject is mobile.
It's escaped!
Must find my team. Smooth. What have they done?
Welcome, Grimlock. Your attempt to rescue your friend was easy.
Deactivated.
That's more like it.
How'd you do that?
Don't know, but I like it. Can you change form?
No. Everything's different.
You mean better?
Just different. Need to find the others.
So? Where do we start?
Don't know. Start looking.
There they are!
Swoop! Take them out!
Never sounded right.
Allow me to introduce Hard Shell. He should prove the most formidable opponent with which to test you.
Something big tunneled through the bottom here. This has got to be Slug's trail. I'll scout ahead.
Wait!
Grimlock, you all right?
Let's split up. We'll find Slug faster.
But Grimlock!
That's an order. Go!
And the thing is still on the loose! Check over here!
Hear voices.
Too slow! 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 Once again, we have to put you in your place. Oh, look, Grimlock.
big and tough as you.
Crush you!
Dead in the sea of rust. Invade Autobots!
Snarl! Is that you?
Grimlock, get me out of here!
That Snarl!
How precious! You've come to rescue your little friend!
I've come to tear you apart, Shot!
Stop, Grimlock.
We need to find some place to patch him up. This will do. Snarl is leaking bad. Find something to stabilize him. Decepticons are using that tower to rip open a portal in space. We've got to notify Optimus. No, I can handle this. But I already...
Grimlock, is that you? You're alive. We feared the worst. Are you all right?
Shockwave is opening a space bridge to another world, rich with energy.
We cannot allow Megatron to plunder another world the way he has Cybertron.
For once, we agree.
Return to base. We will face this together.
You're weak, Optimus. You run when you should fight. I'm taking the space bridge down.
Grimlock, wait!
This whole place is coming apart! Take Snarl. Get out of here. I'll lower the blast shield.
It's too dangerous!
Go! Crazy.
Hey, we Dinobots gotta stick this out!
Look at him!
Let's win! We're going down!
Swoop! Coming for you, Shockwave! Shockwave, you're finished!
Ah!
You didn't think I'd build something so powerful such as you, and not have a way to control it. Now, sit there like a good pet while I finish my work. Megatron, I have successfully opened a bridge to the target world. The portal is stable and ready for you.
Excellent, Shockwave. Trypticon's conversion into the Nemesis spaceship is now complete. We will be launching for the portal shortly. I want you to stay behind to manage things on this end.
No one controls Grimlock!
Impossible.
Grimlock identified is becoming unstable.
How much time do we have?
Impossible to know. The sooner we launch the Ark, the better.
Optimus, take whatever spark that remains within me. Use it to light your way across the stars.
Metroplex, my friend. You don't have to do this. There's no guarantee you have enough energon to even get us to the space bridge.
This is my choice.
Placed all of their hopes on a glorified cargo hauler. Soundwave, head to the launching bay and ready the tow cables. You will lead the first wave of the assault.
Yes, Lord Megatron.
Copy, Geonichas. Lure him to this EMP mine and keep him there. We'll take care of the...
This ought to do the job.
Even if you destroy me, Megatron, others will rise to defeat your tyranny.
Then I'll just have to destroy you all! Bumblebee! What a waste of energon!
After eons of conflict, I finally see the truth of your words, Megatron.
And what might that be, Optimus?
This universe, no matter how vast, will never be big enough for you and I to coexist. Are the source of my strength.
Is tearing the ship apart!